by the 1920s, in urban centers from Vancouver to Toronto and San Francisco to New York, Cantonese cuisine, which was really the only Chinese cuisine known at that time, was considered a culinary adventure for the hipsters of the day.